because it's still doing crazy. So what it do, YouTube, man? It's your boy Tyson. Yo, we back with another video. Not today, man. Look, it's a quick little vlog, y'all. I'm on the strip. I decided to hit the strip, see what it's looking like, see how it look. Let me show y'all real quick. You know what I'm saying? It's actually pretty bare, y'all. It's actually really bare. Like, normally this is like filled with people. I remember like when I first moved down here, like look, it's like it's circles and stuff around here. Like normally people used to be at, but this is crazy. Ain't nobody out here. All right, y'all, so this is what it's looking like. Got some joints up to the top. Flashing all around. Man, as y'all can see, man, look, it's bare. Bear. Let's see. So yeah, y'all, it's bear. Nobody here. I'm old enough to go into any casino, but I don't feel like y'all. I can't really. It's no purpose of recording inside a casino. They don't think I'm like casing the joint. So like, it's no purpose like going inside a casino and recording it for you guys. But I could definitely like just show y'all how nice it is. Cause it is pretty nice. You know what I'm saying? And also, y'all, down here, not many people are wearing masks at all, which is actually pretty crazy. Like, the coronavirus never happened. So, look, as y'all can see, not a lot of people are wearing masks, but y'all see, you know what I'm saying? We're getting deeper down here. This is where they hold, like, you know what I'm saying, some stuff normally. Like, normally this be busting, man. People be performing. Nobody there. We only got that up there. They'll be going there, people walking around, as you can see them on masks, stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Still bare. That's where they do the zip lining that all the way down there. Y'all can see the little dude flying. That's the zip line. But yeah, I see stuff closed. Y'all see that store closed over there. Closed bar, closed barbecue. Everything closed, man. Everything closed. This is pretty much the end of Fremont right here. Nothing too crazy. Just want to show y'all how bare it is. And it's crazy how it's normally be filled with people. Y'all want to see the field real quick though? Look. Nothing too crazy, but it's busting. It's another stage down here. I'm gonna walk by it now. Real quick though, the way they checking people, I don't know if y'all can hear me because the music is loud and I hope I don't get copyrighted. But basically the way they're checking people's thing or temperature or whatever, like you walk in, like you put your wrist up. And like when you put your wrist up, that's how you check your temperature down here. So that's how they're making sure nobody has, you know, the Rona or whatever. They check everybody's temperature, and I guess if you don't have the right temperature, you can't get in. So that's good, of course, you know, you don't want to catch that Rona. But yeah, you know, we just out here walking around.
All right, so y'all, this is the last and other side of Fremont. I basically walked across the street, came over here, so I'm gonna show y'all real quick. And this one right here is closed down, so not all of them are open.
Whole thing, crazy, but it still looks up there. That's pretty cool. I don't know why I keep recording that, but that's like the coolest part here. All right, you know, you can see above, and then like I'm right below the zip line thing, so this is what this is. And then this is the other side, y'all. I know I showed y'all like not like fully walk through, but yeah, this is the strip, y'all. Little person walk through. Another shop that's closed over there.
So that's just to conclude the video, y'all. That's it, you know what I'm saying? That's it. It's busting. Not really. But man, I'll catch y'all next video, man. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment. OG out. So y'all, look, I just lost my whole $5. I went up like $10, whatever. Now this man is over there winning stupid money. Bro, stupid money. He has two suits at him. Look at him, he's still doing the crazy machine, bro.
Hold on, y'all. We can.
No, he started.
Dad, don't know. Wait. Hold on. Did you just wait? Can you? What'd you just? Can you rep?
Oh.
Like what that do, bro? Like that's don't know. In the beat, he got that YouTube money. Y'all heard that rev? You feel me?
Bro, I ain't got
Hey, look, bro. The full throttle, bro. Hey, look, bro. Hey, look.
How fast does it go again?
Like
160. 100? 180?
Yeah.
200?
Yeah, it's pushing.
Oh, okay.
You go tap the computer, then he's really
hack that
slowing.
Bitch, put in sports.
Might as well.
Tap your computer, you gonna be doing 220 in the future.
You think you dust the Zagnum?
The Zagnum?
Oh, definitely.
Zagnum down there get up though.
I don't even want no smoke. I don't like this shit.
Wait, did you just turn up?
Yeah. The push boys.
Okay, I'm quiet. Let me get out.
Bro, that's too much money.
It's too much money, bro.
That's YouTube money, bro.
Bro, this the YouTube money. He spent $500K on this.
I ain't gonna lie, your window is down.
Huh?
Your window down.
It's all good. He's just gonna let it up, man. Look, man, that's Dash. Oh, hold on. I'm not even cute. I ain't got as many subs as him, but you know, he just. Hey, nah, y'all. Go sub though. Go.
Dash don't know. Views out of all of us.
You cheating though.
Bro, damn, bro, you are short. Zay, like you are like a mini. Hey, nah, Dash just got on tall shoes.
Bro, these are flat at the bottom.
Bro, you're capping, bro.
I have the flattest shoes possible.
Bro, I ain't trying to hit that, bro.
Yeah, man, so we over here sipping on a dirty Sprite, you know what I'm saying?
Boy, from Chipotle, that's probably you know water. What I'm
it's definitely dirty Sprite, okay?
That's some water up
got,
there.
Got the beam just now, but you know, that's Dash. Look, man, y'all gotta go subscribe to Dash, man, for real. That man got the best anime videos alive, bro.
Ah, he needs to
react to one of my videos, but I'm just gonna spit that out.
Bro,
there, you know
got the
saying?
Old videos on there from.
Oh yeah,
fresh.
I definitely do.
First
that's,
YouTube channel.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing another vlog to basically do the update.
Oh,
you know?
Oh my god, we need so, lines.
Yeah, bro. I was actually in a hotel thinking I'm like, damn, we need lines. Like if we had lines, bro, that would be 100%.
That was like, probably what YouTube.
That was the funniest
video.
Vlog. That was about, that's the first vlog we dropped.
Yeah,
the first vlog we ever dropped.
Straight off of work from IHOP.
Bro, that was off IHOP work. Baking me in Walmart, bro. I was trying to light, bake,
though.
Bro. That's crazy.
For no reason.
Hey, this lighting hitting, though. You know what I'm saying? Man?
It's bringing light skin out of you, bro.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm
a good proper
light. I am light.
I don't know about that one. You will, a couple shades off.
All right, I'm brown skin. Nigga, what you looking at? Stay in your truck.
Bro, we just, good time, bro.
Good night, I'm just playing.